Hello everyone and welcome! I am Eddie and we are playing Fallen Enchantress Legendary Heroes. In the last episode we took Yithran, which I think is the second to last city of Ithril. Let's make sure they should have only one city left, I think. Yep. Alright, so our capital levels up to level 4. We can get an almshouse. One fame per season. An embassy. Okay, so for this city, we don't get the unrest penalty based on the amount of cities. But we already have that from one of the buildings. I think it was the Tower of Dominion that gives this property. So that would be superfluous. And plus one production per materials in all our cities. So I think that's going to be the winner. Governor's office. Oh, and here we are capped at a 35 population due to food. Oh yes, that was a very low. Yeah, only one grain in this city, so. It still has a pretty high unrest, so let's Yeah, let's try and kill some of those. Right, so here that was a mistake on my part. I don't want them to attack Ithril's city and take it before I do. Unfortunately, I think they'll be able to attack next turn. Oh well. So yeah, I wanted to finish this building line before I started making some new units, but yeah, that probably was a mistake. So, let's see. I don't think. Yeah, we did research some chain armor. So we could make some heavily armored units. Okay, so the chain shirt is only minus one initiative. I thought it was okay, so it would be minus two with the greaves. I actually thought it was more than that. Yes, so we could make you heavily. Yeah, so they don't have a very high attack, but the plus three initiative here. Does offset the penalty from the chainmail. And we do have 23 defense. Which doesn't take into account the bonus from the city. And we have both iron and crystals. We don't have many horses, so I'm not going to mount them. Let's see, they have 32 dodge. Yeah, I think I'm going to keep going with yeah, we did the super dodge build, which will give me a unit that will dodge a lot, and even when they cannot dodge, they have a very high defense. Which should make them extremely survivable. And their initiative is 20. Okay, so six crystals, so times five, so 30 crystals and 135 metal per unit. So yeah, even though I have a lot of metal save, it will go away really fast. Yeah, So yeah, I probably won't be able to produce many of them, so yeah, I'm going to mount them. Oh, and I didn't rename them. Oh well. And let's see, 30. Wait. Okay, so I thought it would cost more in metal for some reason. Oh yeah, I'd love that. An extra level, some more accuracy, and reducing the unit training cost by 33%, that would have been great. From minus 13 to plus 11. I think I'm going to have to. That All right, so okay, we finished literacy. Yeah, let's go for the spell books. They don't want to declare war unresolved. So let's see. Yeah, no, I don't think it's yeah, I could take this city, but I think it's more important to get better, to get back as fast as possible. Yeah, that's going to suck. Nope. Yeah, that's still way too long. So I'm going to stop the episode now, and well, next time we'll go and attack Rezoln. Thank you for watching, and see you later.